Purple plume sumac. There's several of them.
Okay. Of course. We actually have some of the sumac in the back that we kept.
So this is going to make sumac aged because it's real sour, or sumac margarita in this case.
This is it without the sugar. I put it aside just so everybody could get a little taste.